Schools in Mosinee were temporarily under a soft lockdown today, meaning no one could enter or leave the buildings. A press release from the police department says a, quote, suspicious person was seen attempting to enter Mosinee High School. The man did not get in or identify himself. Police eventually found him and said he was not considered a threat.